evening. It's the night of the year at the London Palladium, a theatre well used to big nights. But it's not every night that royalty calls. And they're due here. In fact, they have just arrived for this year's Royal Variety Performance. And these variety performances are an aid of the Variety Artist Benevolent Fund. And to make sure the fund gets the full benefit, all the artists concerned appear for free, and the Palladium itself is provided free. Tickets are from £2 to 20 guineas, but that doesn't include the royal party. They are, as you'll see, Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, with her Royal Highness Princess Margaret, accompanied by Lord Snowdon, and they are accompanied by the Dowager Viscountess Hambledon, the Right Honourable Anthony Tryon, and Sir Martin Gilliatt, who is Private Secretary to the Queen Mother. They're received in the foyer by Bernard Del Funt, and among his many designations is President of the Variety Artists Benevolent Fund, and Louis Benjamin, who is Managing Director of the Moss Empires. And she is now accepting a bouquet presented by Stephen Swinson, who is the five-year-old grandson of Reg Swinson, the General Secretary of the VABF. His first Royal Variety performance, I think, a rather late night. He thought he was coming to see Crackerjack. And now Stephen Swinson meets Princess Margaret. And he is pushed in and out of the position by his grandmother, Mrs. Lillian Swinson, who is the administrator of the Brinsworth House, which is the home that the Variety Artist Benevolent Fund runs. Quick chat with Lord Snowdon. Yes, his granddad gives him a pat on the back of the head. A dignified scene in the foyer, in a probable contrast to the scene behind stage, the inevitable last-minute panic and nervous displays. Remember, it's the first variety performance for most of the artists. Well, the formalities over, the party make their way towards the Royal Box. In a few moments, the national anthem, and then it's curtain up for the Royal Variety Performance of 1970.
Deal it is, ladies and gentlemen, for the performers, so make them very welcome. A young man here who's made about 12 records and sold 4 million copies. I've made 4 million records, I've sold 12. Say hello, ladies and gentlemen, to Peter Noon with Herman and the Hermits. Yeah.
Sunshine girl, I feel your eyes on me. Your looks excite me. I wonder, can it be? Do you invite me to hold you tightly? How you delight me, my sunshine girl. Tonight, tonight, and every night, I'm gonna be beside you. Tonight, tonight, and every night, I'll be the one to guide you. As the wind blows gently on the blue lagoon, I'll you sunshine girl, my sunshine girl. I'll is all I want to spend my time doing things with you. If you want to change my life, it's all right. Please change my life. It's all right with me. Ladies and gentlemen, and good evening. There's something about a show tune with which no tune can compare. Every time I hear one, I'm aglow. You coax the blues right out of the home. You charm the husk right off of the comb. Man, you make the old magnolia tree blossom at the mention of your name. Your special fascinational proved to be inspirational. We think you're just sensational.
If I was a rich man, diddle 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 digga digga diddle diddle dum, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I was a wealthy man, hey! I wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle 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 digga digga diddle diddle dum. If I was a little bitty rich, digga diddle 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 man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. If I was a rich man, diddle 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 digga digga diddle diddle dum, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I was a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle 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 digga digga diddle diddle dum. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man? Hey!
Thank you. is love? Does it fall from skies above? Is it underneath the willow tree that I've been dreaming of? Where is she? Who I close my eyes to see? Will I ever know the sweet hello that's meant for only me? Who can say where she may hide? Must I travel far and wide till I am beside the sun? Something to where is love?
My Uncle Henry's got a shop down the high street with marble on the counters and a big glass door. My Uncle Henry's very famous down the high street, so let me tell you what he's very famous for. He found one day his customers was getting thin. They'd pass his fish and chip shop, but they'd not go in. So Uncle stepped outside, threw back his head and cried in a voice as loud as sin. Oh, and a cook of all those frets all right, village is now a soul. Give us all scampi, place all skate, mackerel, bar the shoal. I tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, hot to your fingertips, but you've never eaten till you've tried old Henry's fish and chips. Soon Uncle Henry had attracted a crowd there, all sorts of funny people like you never saw. Cause when they heard me uncle shouting out aloud there, they came to see what all the blinking noise was for. From Acton Town to Acne Wick and all around, they flocked to uncle's like it was a football ground. A fish he didn't sell, but still they paid him well, just to hear his great new song. How edible are those frets, all right, polluted though the soul. Give us all scampi, glace or skate, mackerel by the shawl. I tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, hot to your fingertips, but you've never eaten till you've tried old Henry's fish and chips. Now Uncle Henry's clientele, they inform us, includes 11 ministers and one MP. Dukes and their duchesses in numbers quite enormous, and chinless steps what sends you up the family tree. When questioned by reporters on this great success, he never makes a speech, he merely says,
oh guess, it's just because me voice is everybody's choice.
Would you like to hear it?
Yes!
I thought you might.
How had a gold card of trats all rank, filleted over soul. Kippers all scampi, place all skate, mackerel by the shoal. I tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, onto your fingertips. But you've never eaten till you've tried old Henry's fish and chips. Ah, oh, waggle, Carlos, Prince, all right, flick it over so. Give us all scampi, place all skate, mackerel by the shoal. I tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, onto your fingertips. But you've never eaten,
never eaten
Henry's fish and chips.
There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, you can hear the sound of lovers in love. You know what I mean? Just the two of us and nobody else inside. There's nobody else and I'm feeling good, just holding you tight. So listen very carefully, closer now, and you will see what I mean. It isn't a dream. The only sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear, I love you forever and ever. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, people just like us are falling in love. Yeah, they're falling in love. Yeah, they're falling in love.
So young.